that work, but everyone knows the story of it's about hubris. You know, you fly too high, you get burned. But if you start to get into what is real, you get into all silly conversations.
It's just not
every word of the Bible is inerrant.
No, that's all good.
The Bible is absolutely true and happened.
No, but you'll get non-believers saying, well, how did all the animals get on the boat?
And then God sent them.
Yeah, no, but how did they all fit? Because you've never seen the math where they try to stick everything on it.
Well, I think you know what happened. Right. Let's show the people.
Okay, there we go.
Oh. You give me a high five. You give me a high five. You kiss. Half. Oh.